This Asian cucumber salad is so crisp and refreshing. It's the perfect side dish when you're having something hot and spicy like barbecue Korean meatballs. Start with a pile of thin skin cucumbers. I like little Persians like this. You don't even need to peel them or remove the seeds. We're gonna toss with salt and sugar to drain out excess moisture, concentrate the flavor. Let's rinse off the extra salt and then pat those dry. Next, we're gonna make a simple dressing of rice vinegar, garlic, sesame oil, soy sauce, sugar, and red chili flakes. Drizzle that over, toss to combine, and garnish with fresh cilantro and sesame seeds.